So my name is Miloslav Druckmiller. I am from Czech Republic, from Brno University of Technology. So I'm professional mathematician, teacher at the Brno University, professor at the Faculty of Mechanical Engineering. Now the eclipse was a miracle because the weather in previous days was something like catastrophe, but today it was a miracle because the morning was absolutely excellent. And finally, the data we have is highly over the wildest dreams, so I'm extremely happy.